What kind of lamp are you? One that's up on a lampstand or one that's under a bushel basket? Hello, I'm Father James Kubicki, and Jesus once talked about this, and it seems pretty obvious that you wouldn't light a lamp only to put it under a basket, thus leaving one in the dark. The challenge, though, is to see yourself as a lamp, a light that will guide others on their journey through life. That may seem like a proud thing to do, but it's actually very humble because any light that we have isn't our own, but comes from the light of lights, the light of the world, Jesus Christ. Here's something Pope Francis once said about this business of being lamps. We, who are baptized Christians, are missionary disciples, and we are called to become a living gospel in the world. We will carry the light of Christ through the witness of genuine charity. This mission of giving light to the world is so beautiful. We have this mission, and it is beautiful. It is also beautiful to keep the light we have received from Jesus, protecting it and safeguarding it. The Christian should be a luminous person, one who brings light, who always gives off light, a light that is not his, but a gift from God, a gift from Jesus. We carry this light. If a Christian extinguishes this light, his life has no meaning. He is a Christian by name only. And then Pope Francis said, and I leave you with this question to reflect on today. He said, "I would like to ask you now, how do you want to live? As a lamp that is burning or one that is not? Burning or not? It is truly God who gives us this light, and we must give it to others. Shining lamps, this is the Christian vocation."